Sports fans, this is Joey DiMartino, aka Joey D, aka America's Greatest Sports Fan, aka Godfather of Sports. On Sunday, July 4th, 2021, I attended the Terre Haute Rex Minor League Baseball game at Sycamore Stadium in Terre Haute, Indiana. This was my 930th game at a different venue, and my current record is 578, 348, 4 for 62.42 winning percentage. The host Rex lost to the Lafayette Aviators 9-4 in front of 75 fans. Really wasn't a lot of folks there, and the temperature was really warm. So it was a hot day, not a lot of people. The Rex, coached by A.J. Reed, were led by Alexander Brunson, who went 2-for-3 with a homer, two RBIs, and two runs scored. Caleb Hannas contributed with two hits and a run scored. And Rob Weishire had contributed a hit with a run scored. Jack Leverance took the loss with 1.2 innings pitched to strike out and two earned runs. The Aviators, coached by Michael Caron, were led by Aubrey Major, who was 2-for-3 with four ribbies and three runs scored. Mike Snyder went 1-for-2 with a ribby and a run scored. Reed Chumley contributed two hits with two runs scored. And Gene Montnader got the win on the mound with two innings pitched, four strikeouts, and an earned run. Officials of the game were Cody Cocker and Colton Black. Parking was great. Again, not a lot of fans at the stadium, so the parking was right next to the stadium. Food was good. Concession line, again, with not a lot of people there, was fast. And Sycamore Stadium is a really nice little stadium to watch a minor league baseball game. So thank you, sports fans. Have a blessed day, and please keep our responders in your thoughts and prayers.